It looks absolutely emaciated. This snake's showing almost no recognition that I'm even here. Barely, a little bit, but the camera's only a foot away from him, or less, and I've been moving around intentionally quite a lot to see what he does, and he's barely even aware I'm here. I'm barely willing to do anything. Well, I did get a little bit too close and he sort of rocketed halfway off into the reeds, but he still isn't disappearing. Well, he can move quite fast. Darker stripes on this one are purplish at the moment. Looks absolutely fantastic.